And as you can see, these teams can't wait to take each other apart in this tornado match.
You gotta act fast to come out on top in a match like this. It'll be interesting to see who is able to get the early advantage.
One after another.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's got him covered. And he forces a shoulder up after two.
A two count this early has to raise his confidence.
God, jeez.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Straight impact down the throat.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh. Oh, he's got him by the leg.
I don't have you rocking funny. Undertaker looking mortal here. Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt. Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
He'll take things into the ring.
And set him up.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Face buster.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's ejected from the ring. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Boom!
He's looking a little weary now.
Oh, boot. Oh, he's got him by the leg.
With a DDT.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. This one is headed outside, guys.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
What a press.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Setting foot in the ring now. He gets back into the ring.
Oof. Draped across the top rope.
Flipping four. And the elbow connects. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just kept. Will it be? And the count doesn't even begin.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. Solid punch.
Big overhand.
Iron claw submission. After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might get...
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
Does he have it here? Two. Kicks out. He still airs a cover. Could be it.
Two. Oh, boy.
Slam straight to hell.
That could be Curtis Reigns. Could that be fair?
Come on, let's keep these guys in check.
Just survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter.
And Kane can't believe it. A long career of burying superstars. Very same move was not.
And Kovacs since then.
Seen the Undertaker tap out, but it may have.
And he chooses to let go. He may get the three count right here. This is it. Kick out just before two.
No time to wait.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer. And he may have felt his grip slipping. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage.
Elbow victory!
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Goldberg!
Goldberg closes the door for the team.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.